Social media is full of provocative pictures and videos of celebrities. Some celebs proudly admit they send nude pictures to their partners. This is called sexting. Unfortunately, teens who live by social media see this as a norm and sometimes do the same. They probably realize it's bad behavior, however, they don't realize sexting among teens is illegal. These nude photos are considered child pornography, whether they include a face or not. Teens that sext run the risk of having to register as a sex offender. Anyone, including a minor, who sends, shares, or forwards nude pictures of a minor can be criminally charged with the distribution of child pornography. Even the person who received the pictures can be charged with holding pornography pictures. A charge like that can haunt them for life. Many colleges and employers check online profiles and criminal records for illegal activity or bad judgment. Putting aside the legal aspect, teens can face humiliation at school and just about everywhere they go when these pictures get out of control. So first, sending nude pictures or videos of a minor, even if the minor is you, is illegal. Don't do it. Second, anyone who receives a sexual picture of a minor should delete it immediately. The reality is that not everything adults do, teens should do, or be allowed to do. That is just how it is.